I literally look like a bug that just got hit with a fly swatter, but I'm gonna be wiping on my makeup. Well, I'm not actually wiping on makeup. I wiped off my makeup and put it in reverse, but if I could wipe on makeup like this, that'd be a pretty nifty skill. But anyways, I'm throwing this bad boy in reverse because y'all said the girls would give me 100,000 likes if I did it. So here it is, TikTok. Please put me on the For You page. Like, come on. Please. I'm begging you. Take off my makeup with me, rainbow glittery, kind of spider web edition. You know the drill. We gotta get the hair out of the way. Gotta get the lashes. Let's see if these bad boys will come off. Oh! All right, now we're gonna do the rest of the... Did you really think I was gonna put that on there? Y'all tripping. I was just thirsty. Okay, here we go for real. Okay, period. It's kind of coming off. To the left, to the left. Oof. I'm gonna go wash my face. Bye. Take off my makeup with me, scary puppet doll edition. Gotta get rid of these contacts because I literally can't see. Okay, I'm so over these pigtails. Gotta get these fat lashes. Here we go. Oof. Gotta get the other side. The other side of me. Oof. The lips. Alright, guys. It's all off, and my skin is looking flawless underneath. So I'm gonna go. But thanks for watching. Take off my makeup with me, scary toothy person edition. Guys, I literally made this entire thing by myself and I'm really proud of it. First, we gotta get rid of these contacts. Oh my gosh, I can see again. Okay, I guess let's start with my little head scar. Let's try and get some of these teeth out. Oh my gosh. He's getting a lot of money from the tooth fairy. Let's see if I can get any of this off. Ow! Now I just look like I have a bloody mustache. Okay, you can do this, you can do this. Ow. I don't think this glue is ever coming off my face, so I'm gonna go shower. I literally look like a bug that just got hit with a fly swatter, but I'm gonna be wiping on my makeup. Well, I'm not actually wiping on makeup. I wiped off my makeup and put it in reverse. But if I could wipe on makeup like this, that'd be a pretty nifty skill. But anyways, I'm throwing this bad boy in reverse because y'all said the girls would give me 100,000 likes if I did it. So here it is, TikTok. Please put me on the For You page. Like, come on. Please. I'm begging you. Take off my makeup with me, zombie minion edition. Okay, I genuinely don't think anybody has done this before. This blood under my eyes is so sticky. Oh God. If this isn't commitment to good content, I don't know what is. It's kind of coming off. My ears are stained yellow, but I'm gonna go shower. I literally look like a bug that just got hit with a fly swatter, but I'm gonna be wiping on my makeup. Well, I'm not actually wiping on makeup. I wiped off my makeup and put it in reverse. But if I could wipe on makeup like this, that'd be a pretty nifty skill. But anyways, I'm throwing this bad boy in reverse because y'all said the girls would give me 100,000 likes if I did it. So here it is, TikTok. Please put me on the For You page. Like, come on. Please. I'm begging you.
Oh, don't mind me. I'm just here chilling on your For You page, taking off my makeup in reverse again. Because apparently it's satisfying and more of you would rather watch this than me actually putting the makeup on. Like literally all my comments on videos that aren't this are, don't be shy, put it in reverse. So here it is. This is what you asked for. This is the content that we want. This is the content that we need. So if I made it to your For You page, give it a like. Thank you.
Take off my makeup with me, unicorn edition. Get rid of these wings and this horn. I'm gonna take out these contacts. Ugh, there's one. There's two. A unicorn is definitely my spirit animal. They're just so like rainbowy and like sparkly. Which reminds me, I'm gonna get rid of these gems. Ow. If I don't get glitter in my eyes, it'll be a miracle. I don't really know what to do to get this glitter off, but like not blind myself in the process. Why did that literally do nothing? There we go. Oh, I'm scared. Oh my God, I didn't even take my eyelashes off. I think I'm actually losing my mind. I'm gonna go shower. Thanks for watching.
Okay. I think I figured out why y'all like these taking off my makeup in reverse videos so much. And it's because it's a surprise, you know? Like, who doesn't like a surprise? It's like, oh, what's she wiping on now? I see some red. Is it a lobster? No. A ladybug, maybe? No. Here's where it all comes together. We see the horns. The hood goes up. Uh-oh, but why are her eyes blue? Oh, wait. They aren't! They're red! Let's go! I will never understand why you guys blow up the videos of me taking off my makeup in reverse. Like, I don't even know why I bother making videos of me putting on the makeup at this point. Honestly, I should just put it on, leave it there for 2 seconds, and then wipe it off and throw it in reverse. Because that's what TikTok wants. They will put me on the For You if I keep doing this right here. So, come on guys, give it a like.
I literally look like a bug that just got hit with a flash water, but I'm gonna be wiping on my makeup. Well, I'm not actually wiping on makeup. I wiped off my makeup and put it in reverse, but if I could wipe on makeup like this, that'd be a pretty nifty skill. But anyways, I'm throwing this bad boy in reverse because y'all said that girls would give me 100,000 likes if I did it. So here it is, TikTok. Please put me on the For You page. Like, come on. Please. I'm begging you. Hi, I did this to my face for who knows why, and we're gonna blend it in and see how it looks. I need to get my hair out of the way. Now we are ready. I'm gonna give it a quick spray for some good luck. All right. Let's see if we can blend the under eyes, half of the nose. So that's like half minus the eyes. Now I'm gonna get the eyeshadow. I mean, honestly, the skin doesn't look that bad, but the eyeshadow, girl, mm-mm. It is time to take this off. Let's get these contacts out. Perfect. I already know this is gonna be a lot of pain. Let's get the forehead. I'm gonna spray it with some of that. Let's try this again. I can't. It's stuck. Oh my God. Thanks for watching. Get unready with me, special effects makeup. This is about to hurt so bad. It looks so weird. Let's get these contacts out. There we go. Thanks for watching. Get unready with me, Aries edition. Let me take off these horns, take off this choker, take out these contacts. Let me take off these lashes. Oh no, this one's stuck. And now we're gonna start wiping it. Let's get the other side. Here goes the Aries symbol on that side. And this beautiful ram in the middle of my forehead. Let's get this eye. And can't forget about this eye. And finally, the lips. Thanks for watching.